Today we are gonna be planting some saffron bulbs. Never done this before, so it's a first time, that's an experiment. It's fall here, so they say you plant it in the fall and hopefully it'll bloom, but sometimes I've read that it'll only bloom next fall. We'll just try our luck. So I'm gonna plant a few here in these holes. And then I'm gonna plant the rest here in a grow bag. Yeah, all the orange spots are basically chili powder I started putting because the squirrels have started digging this. Squirrels or some other rodent. So yeah, but these holes are the ones I put in. So let's start putting some of these in. Here we go. Put this guy in here. This one we put in here. Just putting it a couple inches below the surface. Should be good enough. Right. I'll plant a few of these, then I'll start back again. Alright, now you can see basically they're all in their homes, and then I've set up the rest in a grow bag. I'll cover them up and we'll see what happens in a couple of weeks. Hopefully they'll all show up. I need to find some spot for my garlic too. I've got some garlic looking pretty good. But three of them, need to separate out the throws and plant it. So yeah, that's another task. So it looks like the bed is already filled up pretty quickly. So need to figure out some other space for the rest. Maybe I'll put in a garlic now after this. Okay, getting ready to plant some garlic. I splitted some of the bulbs. There are a wide variety of sizes of these cloves. Some of these are massive, some of these are like tiny. I don't even know what they are, these tiny ones. So I'm gonna plant all of them. So I planted one already here. I'm just gonna make random holes and plant them in the middle here. They say these alliums also keep the pests away, so I'm gonna plant them all around. Hopefully I'll get some garlic and pests would stay away. Put them all in now. See the hummingbird here? Peacefully sitting here. Alright, now I've spread out all the garlic. You can see the cloves are in. Some of the cloves are massive, some of them are tiny, I just don't get it. But yeah, so I put all the tiny ones where I'd likely get too much shade here. Probably don't do that well in the winters, but the massive ones are a little more to the sunnier side, hopefully. Hopefully I'll get some garlic out of all this. And I also have my grocery store garlic that I need to plant. Yeah, I'll patch it all in and then see how it goes. And yeah, covered the crocus, the grow bag as well. We're all set. Alright, they're all covered up and ready for a quick sprinkle of water and some more chili pepper powder so that these don't get dug up overnight.